Just sorting it out now. Hello, welcome guys. Me and Beach about to play a quick small man game before our VFL game tonight. We got the VFL last 16 cup match, is it? I think it's the last 16. Is it the last 16? Yeah, it's the last 16. We'll go with that, last 16. Yeah, we got our VFL last 16 cup match today, so hopefully that'll be decent. You should be able to hear me voice, it's my stream. If you are in it right now, let us know. First game. Starting off a bit small, man. We'll play one of these and then the team will start coming on for our games tonight as well. Put this in the chat as well, why not? There you are. Jamsy is in the party as well, but he's gotten to watch a bit of YouTube before the fucking thing starts, innit? Beach, mate, I think you should become a member and get that member goal going up, lad. It's as little as 99p a month. That's you wasn't the first member. you definitely wasn't. Nah, my first member was JCT, lad. I remember. Fair play. Wait, what are you doing in cam? You're not a cam. You're a DM. Yeah, that's awful. Then what? I ain't made you do anything. Everyone in the club said beach DM. Well, we got a lot of cam and then we was like, well, who else can we put DM? And we was like, oh, Beach. That's basically what happened. Well, we weren't going to get Jamie for 20 million. No offense to Jamie, because that's just not happening. Because even then, next season, it's... What's it? Next season we have we will have the coins then. The coins, the money, if needed for next season. You know what I mean? So yeah. Well, FIFA, it's not gonna go to me. That's all right. It's gone. Oh, big rips, big rips, big rips. If you're on the chat right now, lads, let us know. Let's I should have grabbed a drink first, to be fair. I need to start getting people at a party, to be fair, at some point. I'll be your job at half time, so start inviting a couple of people if anyone's on. Don't know where Jack is. Yeah, no, man, it's well annoying. I mean, I don't have anyone added, so I have to type in their names. Have you added? Do you know, we're cute like that. Oh, I tried getting that back to you. Oh, I tried. I can't do any more than try. I'm 88 in striker now as well. My pro actually went up. I was quite happy. Yeah, you. I can't believe you blanked me for ages. Just a heads up to screw you. Nah, you were invited and then you blanked me. You read the message. I did invite you. You were sitting on Xbox with your mates. Oh, look at that. I'm quality. That's why I'm in cam tonight now. You're up front, Beach. Get in. No. We're not going that far. Where is he tonight? Well, we're quality. We are absolutely insane, lads. Oh. Some people love to see that. Game clip record. Why has there been a game clip recorded there? Is that class as like a round the keeper or some shit, do you reckon? Just like, oh yeah, shit, round the keeper. Oh, I love it. I feel like they held RB on their, what's it? Keeper there, that's for a bit of bant, and then didn't realise that their keepers could do that much of a dodge. Yeah, my guy hasn't been able to the last couple of days, and I really don't know why. Just been playing small man, he just doesn't do it. And it is doing my head in. I think the game's like been glitched or some shit. He just doesn't do it. But AI is going to do it. Yeah, AI does it. You do it there. You just don't do it when you want to. When you're thinking, oh, you know what will go well here? A bloody ball roll. The game's like, nah, mate, it won't. Oh, challenge. Go on, son. Oh, press and break. Come on, Beach. Press. Get the press on. Oh, shocking. You haven't got the teamwork. Quality that, mate. Absolutely insane. Got the ball back first and you just run straight into him. I don't know, mate. That's why you can drop the end. Next week you'll be full back, then in net, and then off the pitch. Push Jack's in the chat. There we are, boys. Votes are in. I bet it's going to be fucking goalkeeper, left back, DM, cam will be the ratings. 100%. I don't know why he's put it up for his next season position. Oh, bloody hell. I was about to play you in then. That was a goal. That was a guaranteed goal, that. No, I got bullied. Do you not see the, he just stabbed me. Yeah, exactly. Oh, he sees my run. No, he doesn't. He's not got the visions. Yeah, it's not, it's alright. No, I noticed. It's alright. Oh, go on. Oh, AI is just shit, mate. It wasn't Steve Marshall. Yeah, we had an imposter the other day. We were playing on the stream and fucking we had Marshall and I got gas from it and then we realised it was like some fucking Clarence Marshall, not bloody Steve. It wasn't the way. It was rather upsetting. No, I'm saying the guy on stream was Clarence. Like, when we actually played, it was stream, and we had a fucking imposter, mate. I wasn't happy. This game's genuinely broke with that shit, you know what I mean? That's cost us this season as well. That's literally cost us like a few. Oh, 110%. 110%. I knew you'd be. Like, you could. Even then, even after you took the touch, your pro had time to shoot, and the game's just like, we'll give it a minute. And we've conceded because of that, and all. Mad. Unreal. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, I know, man. I know. Yeah, Saturday. Mate, could you imagine if that happens tonight in like the 90th minute of the cup and we need a goal? Yeah, it would only be you. I mean, it happens to me on a small man, but in VFL, it just keeps happening to you. No, I've got the pace on him. But I literally outpaced him there, and then he decided, oh, you know what, mate, I've got second wind on second wind, lad. Fuck you. We'll win that header. Easy peasy. You fucking headed it, Chiop. I can't believe you shot that, I won't lie. You had time. You had so much time. Oh. You want to be cocky. It's Jamsy there. He was in the party. Do you reckon Myth's online yet? I vote keeper, to be honest. Keeper is his best position by a mile. His Valor's on tonight. Yeah, I'm gonna guess she is. Davish. Just invited Valor's, Davish, and that's the party. Mate, we're 3 members out of 5 away, Beach. You know, you can make that 4 out of 5 for as little as 99p a month. I mean, Or just the one time 99p. If I get a goal confusion tonight, you have to become a member. Deal? Sweet. Well, that's just a guaranteed not happening then, isn't it? You're in DM! Does that include this small man game? Shit. I just tackled him there and all, and they've got that back. We've won that header. Oh, making that gap. Oh, as referee! Cheers, Michael, lad. Are you playing tonight, lad? Are you playing any games tonight? Let us know. There you go, Beach. Happy days into my feet. That'll do. Oh. Someone in the chat, you nonce. Oh dear, I've been done. Sorry, we need 2 members and we need the member goal, so lads, just do your thing. There's 99p in it. 99 whole pennies. Go on, Beach lad, on your bike. You're getting there, Beach, mate. I can't get it on. That's why I got you on Discord the other day as well. Why? No. I do see you, Beach. I do. You're going to knock that back inside. That'll do. Oh, bloody fucking Muller. I can't believe he's done that. No, it was good enough, but, you know, EA's done us dirty. That's a fucking ball, that. You couldn't expect any more, though, to be fair, could you? Yeah. Oh. Big saves. Hey lads, share the stream. Share the stream as well. Share the stream. Oh dear. It is a big, that is a big L. That is a terrible one, Connor, lad. That is awful. Mate, I'm making sure we don't lose this. I'm focused. Whoa. You've lost the ball the last three times you've had it. Oh, Beach. What are you doing as a DM, Beach? Nothing. What do you mean? I've got the goal and assist this game. You haven't. Yeah, exactly. It was quality from me, wasn't it? Lovely, lovely through ball. Oh, look, lost it again, Beach. Lost it again. Unreal. Unreal. I'm going to press that one on the edge. What's up, lad? Welcome. We're supposed to be making a transfer. Fair enough, lad. Fair enough. What's up, Casey? How you doing, man? Or Kaysen. Hey, don't need to do that, Beach. You got that sort of stuff happening, innit? Beach on the line. Look at that, the distribution. Don't miss. Oh, it's wonderful. The pass was unreal. If you are new around here, lad, feel free to drop a cheeky sub, Kaysen, lad. Feel free. Drop a cheeky sub. Let us know if you have done it as well. Beach, mate. The quality. Mate, is that Steve Marshall? He's made you a better player. You've been having lessons, haven't you? Just made an unreal tackle. Is it Pickens Cam, Con Ram, yeah? We have 10 men. You should have seen the tackle. Tackle meant us that we. I mean, to be fair, if I didn't put that tackle in, Beach, we'd be losing right now. And to be fair, Jack, I didn't get any the other night. It's alright, my cam can't play through balls. Alright, there, Mr. Bloody Roadman. Oh, cheers, lad, appreciate it. I'll put this stream. Here we go. Time to hop in the lobby.
Yeah, lad, we drew with them. We drew with them. 0-0. We probably shouldn't have drew with them. We probably should have beat them, to be honest. It was a close game, to be fair, but we probably should have beat them. We played a game before that and had a stinker as well, to be fair. That night was probably our worst night we've played so far in terms of the team, as a team. Our beach needs to be trained. I'll be back in 2 seconds, lads. Just gonna quickly grab a drink. Let's go, lads. Oh. Waiting on now. Oh, Jack sent them back. What the fuck? As I'm doing in the chat, lads, if you are in here right now, I'm going to quickly give the stream a cheeky share. Where is the... I can't find it. Love it. There we are. Who are we waiting on? No, we're waiting on beach, fair play. There's no other way to do it. Me. Come on, beach. Someone to actually type. No, I wouldn't. People have been in here for like 10 minutes now. Nah, Jack carries it, to be honest, lad. Thank you, Max Whitbread, for subscribing, lad. Cheers for that, man. Yeah, I am, to be fair. You lot are nonsense, man. I fucking hate all of you. I absolutely hate all of you. Oh, bloody hell. No, I'm going to keep doing it so you lot can keep hearing it. Thanks for the £5 donation, Davish lad. Can you even clip YouTube streams? There's six people watching, you nonce. Who's going to win the league this season then? What, on VFL or on Premier League? Because Liverpool are going to win the league on Premier League. Let's have a good game tonight. I am, to be fair. I am fucking clapped. Yeah, good luck, man. Good luck tonight. I mean, you don't have to do much. See that Davish guy? If you just aim at him in centre-back, you'll get through us easily. Nah. To be fair, this is more talking than what half you lot do during a match. Jack, I'm going to have to borrow your stream afterwards, mate, so I can upload a video on people bullying me. Probably Lil. It's 99p, actually. 99p, come on. Mam. Cheers, man. Appreciate it. It's not. Our team's genuinely terrible, mate. Was you gonna? You joining as a member, Davish? Still, that is the best day of my life. Don't even care. I'll see you then, lad. I can't get it on. I would have it on, but I can't get it on. Starting to realise, though, I probably shouldn't if I can. If I can, I probably shouldn't. No, they're going to be getting thanked. I can, lad. That's right, I'm on him anyway. The press, you love to see it. Cheers, Beach. Love you, mate. You're our best player. Ah, oh, there we go. What game? 3 points in the bag. Man of the match goes to Valers since he was moaning for one the other night. Have you got anything better to do with your life than keep replaying that video? The thing is, that video over many do not bother me because I fucking loved it. I can't even lie. How's that a flex? No. Oh no, you got the fucking nah, Jack. Allow my life, please.
Taking the fucking piss.
Mate, I got about 20 Arsenal shirts. Do you want me to go and grab all my shirts? Do you want to go and grab all my... I have literally got almost two of every single Arsenal shirt. You do, because you brought me up. Half eight, yeah. Did Jamie go to Lorient? Jimsy. Whoa. So that I don't have to edit the videos. Whoa. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, that would mean streaming. Come on, Myth lad. Come on, Myth. It's coming. It is coming. I wish I did. Me and Beach want to release. Viva la Beach, Padgkins, I said. I don't know. Yes, I am. Haha. Arsenal have a game in hand. We win our next game, we'll go ahead of Tottenham. So that's just happy days. No, he left. He left then, didn't he? Oh, I got snaked. Oh, as if that's not gone to me. Bloody hell. Just come in front. Gone through me leg that time. Fucking hell, that's twice he's had me. on, Davish! Oh! He's turned up for the stream. Wait, let me quickly hide the screen, lads, so we don't see Davish score. And just hiding the screen so Davish doesn't get seen scoring. It's all right. I was the fella. He's inside. Keep moving about. Right, 1 minute. Yeah, I am. Yeah, I've just whipped the party number only as well. Oh, bloody hell. Fucking, I have mad speed up there where I've just come off the dashboard. Nice play. Unlucky there, come. Well on, William. Nah, go back there, go back there. I'll do. Fucking hell, I didn't realize I'd join. Well, inject. Well out. Wing on. That's right. Move it across now. Played. Use Valis. Be a bit louder when they call their Valis because you were really quiet when you were calling for that. Cut back early. Go back on the edge if you need it. When you went back there, use Pickens behind you because he did come back on the edge for you. These are literally on the corner tactics. Just whip it back. Go back with it. Now cross. Play. Unlucky. That's better. Just keep dropping on enemy. You got him. That's Connors, love it. Seconds. That's no, right, my pro's fucking dead at the minute anyway. Good off. He's not on a bad side as well, to be fair, so. DM back and then lamming around on your bike. Too soon there. Lucky Ali. Yeah, fucking payback, you prick. You slid me out twice this game. Winners. Usual is nice. Well, now inside. Oh, that's it. Well in, James. That'll do. Just mark the short ones here. If you press pause, I'll get you out of the wall. Press pause and I'll get you out of the wall. Hold it. Nothing. You got con there. Purple's over the normal. time. You got lucky, yeah. That's gone. Yeah. Keep the press. That's ours. Nice one. Use it inside. Let's keep it in. What's happened there? Valors. Yeah. Do the short one here if they don't mark it. Purple, move to like the edge of the box-ish area. Like just closer to the edge, penalty spot area. Yeah. I'm going to try and knock it back to you. Go short then. Oh no. To be fair, almost worked. I'm back, I was on the phone. Winners. Move it across now, use a... Oh, fucking hell. That's unlucky. Just keep dropping it, That'd be nice. I'll drop to the edge. Connors. I'll click B to clear that. That's not lucky actually. Sure. That's right, it's not locked on. Don't go short with this. Don't go short with ones this close to the box. No, I did. Winners. No, I did. Thank you. It just locked me back there.
Oh, I've tried playing that first time. Inside if needed. That's it. Played, lads. Sup, Hinkley, lad, how you doing? Welcome. Half eight. Ugh. Ewan Beach, comes in. Not Beach, sorry, Brandon, same thing. Calm down, lad, fucking hell. The messages you're sending me right now. Is that how it works with Meg? Is that how it works with Meg? I don't believe that. Mm-hmm.
Huh? As far as I'm aware right now, no. No. We should be good at the minute. Should be. Even if you have to play the first 75 minutes, it's more help than, like, you know what I mean? Not playing at all, so. But we did it with last cut match anyway, so. That's unlucky. Move inside there, nice. Move wide of Alice, like. That's unlucky, don't. Feet again. Oh, tried using feathers there, yeah. I did try the ball rise, you probably can tell, Beach, after our discussion earlier. Fucking takes it random, just doesn't do a ball roll. Fucking hell, I don't know, that one's not enough in the back of the net. Ask for Luke, welcome to the stream, lad. Drop a cheeky sub if you want to, lad. Playing you next, fair play. Wow, can't believe it. Well in, well in. Use my feet, you want? One more. Oh shit, I've gone the wrong way, my bad. I've just clicked, you're normally the one below me, and I've literally, oh, he's actually took it and all. Nah, lad, trust, we're not. I mean, the last penalty shootout wouldn't mean as much as this one anyway. Yeah, I've been absolutely bodied there. Well, you lads ready to go in game already? Nance, lad. If you're ready off this game, we'll probably play you then. Click, Valors, click out the wall and I'll get you out of it. Oh, I tried knocking that through to fucking Con there. Is that guy? You were next to me, Valors. You were literally standing next to me. If I'd have passed it, it'd have stayed still. I can't hear you anyway. They don't know, none of them know who you are either, so it doesn't matter. Yeah? That's alright. Nah, mine's on OBS, lad. Nah, none of them are me. Wait, is that their Skype names, lad? All right, cheeser. That's unlucky to be there. After this game, we'll play the actual game. Mate, it's all over the place right now. Oh, I did try to, but it's gone to you anyway. Nah, keep it on the floor there. We're trying too many of them. That wasn't even on their back line either. He's purple. That's gone. That's gone. That's gone. Move across now if you need to. Oh, mate. Well, no, to be fair, I still think we're skipping out of the options there. I mean, as much as it did go through in that, I was never going to beat the run. Like, you had two up. We've got the two other options there. We're not using them. It's not the case. It locked onto that run. It's offside. Fun. I'm watching it back now. Valors, mate, come closer there, man. Like, I'm just sitting offside. And you were offside as well, I've just seen it back. Feet. That's nice. Oh no, as if he's got onto that, man, that's bollocks. David, oh, fuck off. Mate, Dav needed Davish another one, mate. You are correct. Oh, almost. Unlucky. Go on, come. Lads, fuming. Right, sorry. Now move it across. Unlucky. Move inside, inside. Let's fucking ball that. Nice. Feature. Right, I've got an idea. Beach, put me on this. I've got an idea with this one. I'll knock it. I'm going to dink a little ball over the top. Oh, con, same thing. Oh. I meant honours in the free kick, yeah. Oh. I get you. That's alright, that's alright. No, I did see you, I did see you. Whoa, what a ball! You're in the commentators there, oh. He's clicked his B button with that. Oh, as if that's not gone into you there, man. I'll do. Right, getting ready for the next game there. I'm up with me other build on. I don't know what build I've got on actually. Oh, I've got my left order on. I second that, Jack. What? That's what you're here for. We're Brexit FC. Let's go, lads. Everyone up in. Alright, I've got game 9. Let's go. Nancy. Yeah. Right, let's go, lads. Cheers, Jamie Lad. Member in here. You love to see it. You love to see it. How you doing, lad? How you doing? Good luck, lad. Right, let's go, lads. Yes, Jamie lad, indeed. I need to upgrade them badges. Yeah, cheers, Michael lad. Cheers. All right, let's go, lads. Let's go. Let's go. Right, drop, drop, drop. That's right. I'll try knocking Valor's there. Knock it down, knock it down. Go back a bit, go back a bit. It's unlucky, that's unlucky. Stick with it. It's free kick, free kick. Right, nah. I'll just focus it. Go short and then knock one in if you want. It's unlucky, that's unlucky, right. We got that, you got that. Use it inside again. I mean, to be fair, I clicked B to shoot first time, and where one of them slid in, it just made me skip past him. So I'll take that. There we are. Happy days. Ball con, lad, ball. That's such a weird fucking thing to happen there. What, the one in green? Right, keep on him, keep on him. That's right, that's right, that's right. All right. It's not got me on. Brick. Ball across. Right, cut, move across now, move it across, move it across. That's unlucky that. Right, here, yeah, move off front stick and we'll do a short here. Oh wait, no, the just, I don't know. Nah, to be fair, he's fucking on me there. I think where these have been watching the stream, they're going to know that, so we'll just whip him in the box maybe. So on it, that's his beach. Try and spread out for each other and move that across there. We're starting to not move it across again. Yep, front stick. Wow, what front stick cross, mate. Get one in the box now. Unlucky. Unlucky, unlucky, unlucky. Back again first time. Oh, what a fucking touch, man. That's unlucky. Move it inside. We got the clip of it, yeah. Just stand him up. We're far too slow with it at the minute on passing and stuff like that. Keep the glass rules calm, mate. It's unlucky, it's unlucky. Now cross. Oh, fucking hell. No, he's had me there. When we've got the ball as well, we're passing it back too many times when there is an option into the cam and that. Like, we just need to do, like, there, just a bit earlier, Pickens was so open and we just went back with it instead. And I'm like, if we just use him a bit quicker, we'll create more. I mean, it's been all off, to be fair, so. Yeah, it is. I think we just need to move it a bit quicker. That's Fabs is every day of the week. It's alright. Yeah, it is. Shine down the line there, nice. It's yours. Watch that run into the back stick. We've got to read that. That was obvious. So. Focus a bit now. Inside now, move it across. We had the option for pickings there, yeah. We're missing so many passes at the minute. Keep it if we can. Try keeping that on there because the touch was shit. Right, let's keep it. Free kick there. Nice half free kick. Go. Valens, to be honest, one of the cams should be short on them just for the pass and all that. Oh, I fucking used pickings there as well, man. Oh, let's just go, let's go. Inside. Front stick. Oh, I've tried knocking that inside. Fucking pickings there. Right, we've been better now. Come on, let's keep it like we are. Get one down that line. Use con. Use my feet if you can. It's alright, you got that. Long throw maybe as well. I think decent first half, shocking 25 first minutes of the second, and then went alright again, to be fair. But no one hardly did, to be fair. It was literally 2 minutes, if that. GG's to the Nantes team, lads. To be fair, you were unlucky not to possibly get a goal against us there. We started well and started decent for the end of the second half, to be fair to us. But we just after that first half, everyone fell asleep and things weren't going too great for us. We did do a lot better after that, but we deserved it at the end there. But we've done decent there, lads. But hopefully you guys have enjoyed that stream. Our lads are in fucking bits right now, I can't even lie. But yeah. Not too bad there.